favorite part of filming?
I think my favorite part of filming was the fight scene because it was really funny and fun.
What was the best part of filming?
I think the best part of filming, I mean, I don't really have one because I really liked them all and they were all pretty fun to film and creative.
You want to share something with us about yourself, about the all this day here in Black Studio?
I felt like we all kind of got really close after like the first 2 days, which I thought was really nice. Cause I feel like it would be kind of weird if there was a ton of tension because we didn't really like each other, but that wasn't the case.
So what do you think were the funniest parts of the film?
I think the funniest parts of the film were probably the fight, and I really liked the part where Gia texted herself, what do you want, with the mad face. I thought that was really funny.
Who is your favorite character in this movie?
Probably Gia's character. I really liked how sassy she was. I think she did a really good job at being really sassy with her expressions. I thought that it was also really funny at the same time.
Hi, Sophia. I wanted to know if you wanted to come over.
I'd love that. Is anyone else coming?
We gotta have a party! Oh my gosh! Oh my god. You should invite Vivi.
Okay, I will do that. Thanks.
Okay, well, when are you gonna get here?
In about 10 minutes.
Okay, well, make sure to bring your party supplies, because we're gonna need them.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hi.
Hi, Vivi. What are you doing right now?
I'm sitting in my living room.
You want to come over to Sabrina's house for a party?
Sure.
You need to bring party supplies. And what time will you get?
I'll get there in like 5 minutes.
Okay, see you then. Bye.
Bye.
Hello?
She's here! Come on! Come on! Oh my god, did you bring the party stuff?
Yes.
Oh god, where's the zipper? You like my banner?
It's over here. It's pretty neat, right?
Yeah, that's awesome. There's no one. They're just being paranoid.
Well, tell them
there's no one out there.
There's no one.
Yeah, there was.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
There's no one out there.
Oh my gosh. We're forgetting the glitter. We need glitter.
Ah! Let's go.
You want to come?
Glitter
is so pretty.
No way. You better get back. Let's hope she hasn't done anything to the house. Considering she turned off the music.
I hope she doesn't burn down my house.
It wouldn't.
Who?
Help! Help me!
I'm bored.
I know what we should do.
What?
Why are you laughing?
Nothing.
We should tell scary stories. Do you have any scary music? And can you turn off the lights?
Sure.
Please? Are you guys ready for a scary story?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess. There was a girl and she loved to dance. And dancing was one of her favorite things to do. But one day, she was paralyzed and she couldn't dance anymore. And no one ever knew why. They didn't know why she was paralyzed or why she couldn't dance. So she stayed inside of her house in her bed and rested. And the doctor came over and they wondered, what is wrong with her? And then one day, the mom walked upstairs when she heard loud thunking upstairs. She looked up and she saw that her daughter was dancing inside of her room. So she took a video of her daughter dancing inside of her room. So she walked upstairs to see that her daughter was dancing.
Oh my gosh, it's her nose.
There!
Oh, hi.
Yeah.
My friends are right over there. You want to go hang out with us? My friends are over there. We're having a sleepover. We're just hanging out. You can join if you want. So, what's your name?
Emma.
Oh, that's a pretty name. This is Sophie and Sabrina.
Why did you even let her in here?
It's the middle of the night. You just don't go knocking on someone's door like
She's
that.
New. So,
no.
I don't care.
It doesn't.
She needs to go.
Be quiet.
It does.
You want to come in the circle with us?
Sure.
No.
Okay. Yeah.
I know what we could do. We could play Never Have I Ever.
I like that.
Okay. Never have I ever knocked on someone's door in the middle of the night.
Never have I ever invaded someone's friend group.
It's your turn.
Never have I ever watched someone. Never have I ever asked someone a targeted question.
Don't even.
Never have I ever been annoying.
We all know you have.
Never have I ever been mean to someone.
Never have I ever stole someone's best friend.
Never have I ever been rude.
So I don't know why everyone has a problem with it. I don't like people, and that's how it is.
Yeah, why do you have to go around and be mean to everyone? Just because you're new doesn't mean you're the nicest person ever. It doesn't mean that anyone likes you either. You should just go home.
You know what? Let's just go to bed because all of you guys are being annoying.
Yeah, especially her.
Bye-bye.
You know, I'll just walk out. I'm tired of this.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.